Police flocked to Collins Hill High School late this morning after reports of a trespasser inside the school. This happened before noon today. Gwinnett County Police responded immediately and began clearing the building. They quickly found the suspected trespasser was actually an authorized construction worker. The district stresses no students were ever in danger. Fulton County.